it is my dream to make a dual display PC setup like this. But it is very expensive to build and I don't have huge budget to make it. So I searched for the solution on the internet. And guys, what I found to build my dream PC on my budget? The Raspberry Pi 4. It's come with 4GB of RAM, a quad-core CPU, onboard Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. And luckily, it can run two 4K monitors simultaneously. The best thing about this single board computer is starting price only $35. It is great, right? Let's move on to the display part. Here I can order 7-inch HDMI display with a touch screen. So, I can order all the components on the DF robot. This video is also sponsored by DF robot. You can find the all components I am using on their website. Check out the link in the video description down below. After a few days, DF robot sent me a care packaging, a brand new Raspberry Pi 4 and two 7-inch HDMI displays with a touch screen. And the build quality is great. The operating system I already installed in my memory card. I can't be more excited. Let's dive into the assembly. But wait, before we jump into assembly, let's visualize final product. So fire a blender, create a 3D model with the three key features: a better cooling system, RGB integration, and top-notch sound quality. And of course, it has to look good. So here is our checklist to make every component one by one. Now let's make monitors first. I am using white sunboard sheet for making monitors and PC cabinet. After some precise measurement, cut the sheet and join using super glue. Now we have our monitor case, let's fit the display on it. For monitor stand, I use plastic cone. And attach it using clips. Now the monitor are ready. Next on the checklist is the speaker setup. I got my hands PAM8610 stereo amplifier module and two 15 watt speakers. Now let's do all the connections. The speaker connection using soldering into the left and right channel pinouts. Join 12 volt power input wire. I am using 3.5mm audio jack to provide audio signal from Raspberry Pi to the amplifier module. Use 2.2 kΩ resistor to improve your audio quality. Now the amplifier connection is done. In order to plug into Raspberry Pi, I use another 3.5mm audio jack. Attach it onto the Raspberry Pi audio jack position. If module are damaged or slightly modified, these things help and there are no need to repeat the soldering process. The module can be easily removed from Raspberry Pi. And second thing, you have one more 3.5mm audio jack, so you can attach something. Thanks me later. The speaker module is done. Let's jump into the making RGB fans. Yes, making homemade RGB fans, because in the market RGB fans are costly. On the other hand, normal fans get it very cheap prices. Guys, you know I don't have huge budget, so I use normal CPU fans and RGB strip. I put all buying links in the video description. Please make sure to check out. Place the RGB LED strip in a fan's inner side like this. make sure the blade does not touch the LEDs. We successfully convert CPU fan into RGB fans at very low cost. Now the all main components are ready, it's time to assemble all the components and make the CPU cabinet. To control RGB lights, I am using RGB controller. Solder two wires to provide this controller direct 12 volt power supply. Now let's see connection diagram. Now the PC is ready. Let's connect the monitors and turn on them. I'm very excited, guys. To turn on our mini PC, the Raspberry Pi required 5 volt and 3 ampere power supply. To connect display with the Raspberry Pi, I use micro HDMI to full size HDMI cable. Connect HDMI port to first display and second HDMI port to display 2. For touch response, you will need to connect a micro USB cable from the display to the Raspberry Pi. And I use 12 volt another power supply to turn on RGB fans and speakers. Now the last thing I use to control our dual display PC is the rechargeable wireless keyboard with a touchpad. Now the full setup is ready and enjoy the B-roll. Let's see what you can do with this PC. You can do gaming, programming, 3D modeling using my favorite software called Blender, watching Rizwan's Ideas YouTube channel at 4K playback. And you can do PCB designing with this tiny Raspberry Pi PC. It can easily handle multitasking also. If you want this video in Hindi language, then leave your suggestion in the comment below. If you enjoy this video, don't forget like, share and subscribe. Big thanks to DF Robot for making this dream project possible. Until the next time, keep dreaming, keep creating, and always, this is Rizwan from Rizwan's Ideas.